first rule is that you must make eye contact with the person you're throwing to. I cannot emphasize this enough. The eye contact must take place before. Okay? Secondly, you must throw underhanded. You must throw so that the fish arcs above the head of the person to whom you're throwing. Here's why. Some of you have great hand-eye coordination. I got a good feeling about your hand-eye coordination. Some of you, not so much. You know who you are. I don't need to. Now, usually if there's enough hang time on the fish, you will have time to go, oh, there's a projectile coming in me. I'll get my hands underneath it and I'll catch it. I have played this literally hundreds of times. And most of the time, if someone drops whatever's being thrown, it's the fault of the person who threw it. And it was usually because there wasn't enough arc on the fish. Because you're playing in groups of three, we're not going to be able to avoid tossbacks, so don't worry about that. But go in a random pattern. Don't always throw to the same person, right? So on my go, I'd like to stand up, push your chairs in, and you're going to do this just with the people at your table, silently. A little more arc. Oh, nice. Very nice arc. Freeze. Now, I used to do this with lacrosse balls because they're a great weight and size. But I will warn you, don't make the mistake that I did, which was saying, all right, hold your balls. that was high school juniors. Class stopped for like 20 minutes. Say stop, freeze, hold it, whatever. All right, this time you're going to say the name of the person you're throwing to.
Lori.
Freeze! Now, just say the name of a TV show. It doesn't have to be current, could have gone off the air decades ago. Just add, if somebody at your table is struggling because they can't think of something, somebody else in the group can give them the name of a TV show. You say it, and then we move on.
Friends.
How about, all right, let's make it a little easier. How many of you teach fourth grade? Perfect. A little fourth grade geography. Counties in North Carolina.
Oh, yeah. Cumber.
I will say a lot.
Cabarrus.
Randolph.
Union.
Cumberland.
McDowell.
No, I need help.
Orange.
How about, let's do skip counting by fives.
Ten.
Five.
Ten.
Twenty-five.